Back to high school, great one in the Flag City tonight. Ottawa Glandorf taking on the Titans. You can see this game at WOSN. Trojan's Jake Elbin opens things up with the three-pointer. Elbin finishing with 17 points. And then it's Chase Prohl scoring down low for the home team. More from the Trojans. Kyle Nunn with the jumper. Findlay with the 8-2 lead. This game would go to overtime. And Findlay would get the victory over OG 55-48. See that game in moments.